Let's meet your All-Star goalies. For the Central Division, from the Nashville Predators, Yusei Saros. And from the Winnipeg Jets, Connor Hellebuck. For the Pacific Division, from the Edmonton Oilers, Stuart Skinner. And from the Vegas Golden Knights, Logan Thompson. For the Metropolitan Division, from the New York Islanders, Ilya Sorokin. And from the New York Rangers, Igor Shesterkin. From the Atlantic Division, from the Boston Bruins, Linus Ullmark. And from the Tampa Bay Lightning, Andre Vasilevsky.
Teaming up, so Stuart Skinner, new daddy. He and his wife just had a baby, the Edmonton Oilers goaltender. So he's trying to get points by either scoring, hitting the net. He must do either, he gets nothing.
Ew.
All right.
2 points.
So 2 points. And that means it'll be a 2-on-0. Here comes Elias Pettersson. Is it in?
No.
It's not in.
Tried to slip that five hole. Pettersson did, but.
So 2 points for each side.
Here the feed, and yeah, you can see he's just trying to sneak it right under the pad. But Hellebuck, who was deep in his net, was able to get that pad down quick.
All right, so don't forget, Skinner and Hellebuck are not friends here. Skinner's trying to get points for his team, and he wants a 3-on-0 against Hellebuck. That looks like he pulled that one badly.
But that's okay, because I would rather that than flub it down the ice.
Oh, no. Yo, ding dong, yo. Hellebuck gets help from the post, and he gives it a little bit of a tap. Rebecca, what a nasty snipe.
That left-hand shot coming down the off wing.
And listen. Oh.
Wow, she ripped it.
There's our Hillary Knight looking on. Here. Hillary will rim it around to Skinner. He'll try again. Looking for a three-pointer.
Looks good.
Oh, looks good. Center cut. Pork chop. Three on O. Hillary, Dreisaitl, and Kevin Fiala. Come on, Hillary. Finish. Oh, no. Hellebuck with the save.
Sometimes with a 3-on-0, there's too many cooks
in the
kitchen.
That's what I'm saying, yeah.
Who's taking the shot?
Let's go. We need leadership. How's it look down there, AJ Malesko?
It's pretty exciting, but everybody's up on their feet, so, you know, around where I am, so I got to get on my tiptoes to try to see it. But, you know, this is the type of thing, Boosh, you were talking about. We got weeks of you guys goalies. Sort of, I feel like this would be your dream. Get out there, get the puck on your stick, try to get it the length of the ice.
I'm sure
might be the challenge, right?
I'm sure Hillary's not used to a monster like Connor Hellebuck in that.
That's true.
It's hard to see any twine. All right, Skinner again. Here he goes. Could he do it again?
No. Nope.
Oh, that one's a little left, nope. And he missed. That's a nothing. That's a zilch. So no points on that attempt. So here we go. Connor McDavid. Oh!
Ooh.
Boy, he was trying, too. That was like 97% effort.
Yeah, he thought he had him. Great save there by Connor Hellebuck. The Michigander, that big left pad, big flipper.
Yeah, played college hockey at UMass Lowell.
Uh-huh.
Scoring seems to be at a minimum here.
Oh, I just couldn't lift that quick enough.
How good is that?
Mm.
I'll tell you what, if you're going to miss the net and have a single solo breakaway, yeah. McDavid's the guy you want to have, right?
That's right.
Absolutely. All four saves for Hellebuck. 4 for 4. So now Nazem Kadri would throw it to Skinner.
He's got this one.
Think so? No,
yeah.
You think he pulled it again?
He's got this one.
No.
Oh! Yeah, he healed it. He healed that one.
Never take betting tips from Weeksy.
So it's Kadri versus Hellebuck. Oh, he's dancing, and he backhands it over the net.
Nice move, though, by Naz.
Hellebuck having a strong year. 9.23 save percentage for the surprising Winnipeg Jets.
I'll tell you what, he's right up there in the Vezina conversation right now for me. Connor Hellebuck's been amazing up in Winnipeg.
So now the Pacific goalie's in net, and the Central Division goalie will shoot, Bush.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, that's going to fade off.
Yeah.
Remember, there's a little bit of, like, it cuts a little bit, right?
Crown, right? A little crownage.
Yeah.
Seth Jones of the Blackhawks. Oh, I thought he was going to keep going forehand. I think he had him.
Yeah, I think he was trying to go five hole there. Good answer by Thompson. As Weeksy said, one of the best stories in the NHL this year is Logan Thompson. I mean, what he's been able to do from where he started to where he is tonight, incredible story. Seth Jones with the long reach. He's trying to put it five hole, but that stick of Thompson was right there to knock it away.
All right, Robertson guaranteed a goal.
He did.
There's the look at our
Mr. Instant Offense
helmet cam.
And here's the thing, too. A how-to guide for no training camp, no preseason, new contract, and come and dominate.
Attempt number two for Saros.
Oh, that's got nice sauce on it.
Nah, he's
but
well
it's going
wide. So here we go. Jason Robertson guaranteed a goal for you, Weeksy.
He's got it. California born, he's got it.
There he comes. Back it up, kid.
No.
Oh! That glove's on the wrong hand.
That's what messed him up.
That's supposed to be blocker.
It is. Advantage southpaw, though.
Advantage goalies in this. What's they're that? Dominating.
Yeah, of course, AJ. Why are you surprised?
She sounds surprised, Boosh. Did you hear that? I just came down here to jam her up in the box, too. I'm like, what's going on?
7-for-7.
You played D. Yeah,
I was not out here for any of these competitions, that's for sure. I would not have been chosen.
Vladdy Tarasenko is a lethal goal scorer, too.
Yeah, he will dump it in.
Yep.
Saros can just hit the net at least. He'll give his squad a 2 on
nice
0.
Nice sauce.
He's going to pull that one as well.
Yeah. Nice sauce, though. That
so
nice
here we go.
Rotation.
Tarasenko shoots it wide.
Healed that wide.
See the difference between Thompson and Hellebuck and their styles on the breakaways? Thompson's out. Hellebuck was back. Hellebuck's so big. Just two different styles. Yeah. Both very effective, though, so far.
Absolutely, Bush. Good call by you.
Kirill Kaprizov is full of magic. Number 97 of the Minnesota Wild.
Kirill the Thrill.
He'll try to score on
Kirill the Thrill.
25-year-old Logan Thompson. Saros. Yussi, you got to step up here, kid. Oh, yeah. This has a chance.
There it is.
Oh, winner, winner, chicken parm dinner. There we go.
A little lost beat sauce.
3-0. Another post.
And she went for it, too. She went for it. She did. UC Saros with the accuracy. Nice to see. Laced that one. Dead center, too. Fans probably partying back in Nashville. They're always partying
AJ,
in Nashville.
These women are sniping.
Well, not quite. Inches. Game of inches, right? They're hitting those pipes.
Saros likes that. Yes.
As he should.
All goalies want to score.
Absolutely.
Nathan McKinnon. Lil Mac. Lil Mac.
Oh, yeah. Lil Mac. Okay.
Yeah, exactly. That's what PK said.
PK dubbed him Lil Mac. Yeah. That's the nickname he chose. Yeah. PK gave him three options. So here's Saros. See if he can just keep that same form.
Yep.
Do it again.
Some nice loss.
He's got a chance. It's going to hit the net. It's
going to
hit
chance.
The net. Okay, so.
Oh.
Two. Gets himself 2 points and a 2-on-0. Teammates,
oh,
McCarr,
boy.
McKinnon. McCarr, McKinnon. Oh, iron unkind again. Is it in? Back
iron
bar,
unkind.
We're saying. No, it's back bar goal.
Yeah.
That was it.
That was it.
So finally, someone has scored, that and of course, it's one of the best in the game, Nathan McKinnon.
Yeah, leave it to him. Leave it to him.
Saros started slow.
Yep.
Found his groove.
Yeah, that's just teasing you all. That's all. Just playing
and,
coy.
Ooh, oh, yeah. What a shot
absolutely.
That is, huh?
Just playing coy, that's all.
What a shot, posting in.
Took 10 tries to beat one of these NHL goalies. Matthew Tkachuk, another fan favorite. First year here in Florida. He'll rim it around to Linus Allmark.
Ooh, hammered it down.
Let's see what kind of offensive game Linus had. Oh, that was a nice wrist shot. Oh, just wide. He had a lot on that, though. So here we go. Tkachuk against Shesterkin. Oh, showed backhand the whole time, then went forehand late.
Yeah, tried to change the angle right backhand to forehand. Moved that puck about 3 feet, but just Sturk and patient.
1 point for every save, don't forget.
Here, watch. He goes backhand, forehand right there. That's about 3-4 feet, but That blocker can was right there for Shesterkin, a good patient save.
His brother Brady now is next. He'll slowly dump it to Allmark, much more sensitive. Linus has real good sauce.
Yep, that's
He's
a nice
got
heat.
Excellent sauce. Oh. All right, that's good enough, though. So a 2-on-0. Larkin and Tkachuk. A couple of American kids. Oh, nice link pass. He tried to slide it back by ball, huh?
He did. I think Tkachuk was surprised that it came back to him, and Shesterkin read it perfectly, and Tkachuk had absolutely nowhere to go but maybe 5-hole.
Yeah, try to get frisky. Shesterkin wasn't having it. Nice stop there by Igor Shesterkin.
See the read here. You know, as a goaltender, right, Weetzie, you're anticipating that there's going to be one more pass.
Absolutely.
You're on top.
100%. They're loving the extra pass. That's well read there by you, Boosh.
Barkov will dump it into Allmark. Really impressed with Allmark. I didn't realize he had that much power in his goalie wrist shot, but this one's wide.
Yeah, that's icing.
So it's Barkov against last year's Vezina Trophy winner, Igor Shesterkin. He's got a score. Oh, did he toe that?
Toe. Yeah. Toey.
Toey low bacon,
yeah,
Weeksy?
Yeah, that was a toey.
Toed the
wet
sprocket.
You see that one, AJ?
I saw it. I actually could see that from here. I got a good angle on it.
Good pepper on it, too.
Yeah, well, it's just
we got to see this toey low bacon again.
Yes, yes.
Look at this. Hello.
Backwards, too, maybe.
That's spicy.
Shesterkin last year third in the MVP voting.
Yep. Randy Vezina Trophy winner.
And won his first Vezina of his young career. The 27-year-old Russian is off and running in his career. So Nick Suzuki, the captain of the Canadians, is the next dump in. He'll dump it to
Allmark. Some nice loft on it.
Oh, so now we have a 2-on-0.
Ooh.
Rasmus Dahlin. And Nick Suzuki.
Oh.
Dahlin. Oh.
Oh, my God.
See, there's the extra. There's the extra one you're talking about, Boosh.
Rasmus a bit wobbly with the mittens there.
Right off the start, huh? What a gift for Igor.
He'll take it. His groins say thank you, too.
I'm a little surprised that Shesterkin was not the one shooting for how good he can fire the puck.
True. He's one of the best. He's maybe the best stretch passer among goalies in the NHL right now. He'll go tape to tape from 150 feet. But Allmark definitely has. Oh, slap shot!
Slapper, no!
Oh, that would have been unbelievable if that went in.
Love it.
That's impressive. Hey, I can't tell you how hard that is to do with a goalie stick. That's super impressive.
Nurse versus Tadarkin! Oh, the Forsberg!
Sarah Nurse is dirty. She's so good.
Sarah Nurse.
Ice cold as she looks into the camera, too.
Pulls off the postage stamp move.
So good.
The Forsberg.
Yeah. The Forsbergian.
Forsbergian.
Wow.
No celebration either. She just goes down. Totally.
Cold as ice.
Absolutely. Booch, can you hear us up here?
Oh, yes.
Booch, you got us?
Gotcha.
We got a really good guest down here, the great Roberto Luongo, who was recently enshrined in Hall of Fame. Lou, how you doing?
Doing good. I'm trying to rest up the groins here, a little tight.
You look like yourself, bro. You look like you can still go.
This is my house. This is my home right here.
That's right. You helped build this. That's true.
The crease is my home.
That a boy.
Roberto Luongo's 489 career wins. Yep. Patty Maroon, who do you have?
What's going on here, guys? I have Eric Carlson here, but I got to tell you what here. I'm freezing down here. I'm not used to this. I'm used to the gear. But Eric, coming here, All-Star game, multiple. What's the coolest experience?
No, I mean, it's fun. You know, it's a lot of standing around on a day like this, but you can see the people around you that is enjoying it, and, you know, especially the guys with kids. You know, I got my own now, so I think that's pretty cool and special. So, you know, as much as we complain about certain things, we still, you know, enjoy the excitement that it brings to a lot of people.
Yeah, absolutely. So Eric went to Disney World. He said he's still exhausted from it. How was it? How's the family? It looks like your daughter was sitting on your lap here ready to fall asleep.
It was good. It was need a vacation from the vacation. A lot of walking. Blew my back out the first day carrying kids. But that's pretty standard for everybody that has kids. You know that. And, you know, same there. It's just fun. It's all for the kids, right?
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Take it down one more button, Patty, then you'll really get cold, brother. All right. Sidney Crosby failed to score on Andre Vasilevsky. Sorokin pulls that wide, so it's Ovechkin one-on-one.
Yep.
Here comes Ovi. Going after Gretzky's record. And going after Vasilevsky. You ripped that one.
He ripped that too. He
got totally a piece did. Of it. Blocker?
Maybe just a whisker, Foosh. Just a whisker.
Over
just
here whisker. With Sergei. Yeah. There's little Sergei Ovechkin.
Yeah.
He wants to play.
Absolutely. He's disappointed in dad for missing there. He turned his back on him. Did you see that?
And Ovi, shame.
Ovi told me he's a full lefty, left-hand shot Ovi Jr. He's trying to get him to shoot right, but he loves shooting left.
During warm-up, his dad kept trying to get him to take pictures with people, and he kept whipping around. He just wanted to skate.
Ilya Sorokin. Saucing it softly. Playing the right to left break.
Soft
we see.
Third.
All right, here comes Alex Carpenter.
That was soft serve.
She's got plenty of game. She got one of those big Draisaitl boat oar sticks. Oh, rips it wide. Sorokin 0-for-3. Just trying to hit some plywood at this point.
I have not been impressed with his shooting abilities. Oh. I was shocked that they went from Shesterkin to make the saves. Hopefully he can find his groove here.
Only takes one.
Hey, Bucci.
Yo.
Time in Boston. We've got Dave Pastrnak down here. Pastrnak, what's the word?
What's the word? I mean, so far, I know how hard it is. You know, a little credit to these goalies hitting the net even because, you know, personally, I have a tough time to hit it from the full ice.
You don't have any tough time hitting the net. Who are you kidding?
Johnny Hockey. Smell the glove.
Smell the leather.
Pasta was on the golf course all day today, so he might be a little fried.
Yeah, he's got a nice tan on him right now, though.
Yeah, tell him how his golf game was. First glove save.
Yeah, he just said he was golfing. Bucci was saying, yeah, exactly. He's like, I've been golfing the last 2 days. Yeah. So the mitts should be good.
Here comes Panarin now. So this will be Russian on Russian. Panarin of the Rangers will dump it in to his rival. Hard dump in. Trying to rattle him. All right, here we go.
You went for it.
No, my goodness. Foul ball, Weeksy.
No, but there was elevation, though. There was at least elevation.
Here's Panarin. Breadman. Oh, nothing.
Why does it strike me that Vasilevsky is the type of guy that just gets so fired up for this? Like, he don't want to get beat at any point in his life.
Down.
This real game, this, he wants to win everything. The big cat shuts the door there.
So Central, and oh, look at that, arms in his air. Connor Hellebuck, truly excited.
All right. What's going
on?
Who
do you got, Weeksy?
Yeah, I got the fellas down here. Boys, I got Connor Hellebuck and UC Saros. How'd it feel, fellas?
You know, it feels great. We came into this one. We really wanted it. I'm not going to lie.
UC, what about you?
Yeah, Connor was the mastermind. He said hit the twos, and we got the two in the final shot, so... Yeah.
Here's one thing that's so interesting, a little nuance. We have all these fans that are here watching. I love your stick. You're a big man. Your stick, you got a short paddle. Is there a little advantage to having a bit of a shorter paddle for you?
Yeah, I mean, I think it works for me, like moving down in the butterfly and even moving on my feet. So, yeah, it just goes well with me.
And scoring some goals, too.
Yeah, I got to practice a little bit more on that, but happy to get one in.
Congrats, guys.